Today at Bike It, we're talking batteries. Battery technology has come a long way in recent years, and that's never been more evident than in the latest generation of lithium batteries like these from Skyrich. Lithium ion batteries offer a load of benefits over conventional acid or gel-filled batteries. They have a much lower discharge rate, so no more dead batteries if you leave them a few weeks or even months. They can be placed in any orientation as they don't leak, but most importantly, they weigh a lot less, as we're about to demonstrate. Here, we see a standard OE fitment acid battery, the sort of which you'll find in your sports or street motorcycles, weighing in upwards of 3.185 kilograms. And if we compare that to the equivalent Skyrich lithium battery, which weighs just 750 grams, that's a whopping one quarter of the weight, which means if you're using an older school acid or gel battery, that's the equivalent of carrying in four batteries. To put that into context, that's like carrying around 3 litres of engine oil or a security chain, a full 530-112 link chain, or even a ground anchor with you all the time, every ride. Weight that could be easily saved by switching out to a modern lithium battery. Losing this extra weight will be better all round for your motorbike, increasing that all-important power-to-weight ratio, if you're into that kind of thing. And whilst they are more expensive, the lifespan of a lithium battery is more than twice that of a regular battery. So over the longer term, they are actually cheaper too. That's about it from us about lithium batteries today. As always, if you found it informative, smash that like button, it really helps. Let us know in the comments what kind of battery you have in your motorcycle and any questions you've got too. We'll catch you on the next one.